Hey chickadees, I'm sorry I can't be with you today, but I know you're in good hands. We've been talking about bridges for a couple of lessons now, so you should have a pretty good understanding of how they work. Now, if you've ever been to downtown Dallas, you've seen the big artistic bridges across the Trinity River. Well, your challenge this week is to create a design for a bridge like those. Here's the challenging part. All of our bridges so far have been small scale. But these bridges need to hold the weight of both car and foot traffic, so they need to be big enough to be really testable. You'll be using Kiva blocks and connectors to create your test bridge. You'll have 90 planks and 54 connectors at your disposal to create a bridge that spans the space between your table and your neighbor's table. Each table will create their own design. Then you'll get with the table next to you to choose a design for testing. You'll have 25 minutes today to come up with your design and submit it to Seesaw. Once you're done, you'll meet with your table next to you to choose a design for testing next week. Remember, we need to test these designs for weight bearing. So next week, we will use Hot Wheels cars to see how well your bridges hold up. That's a lot more weight than we had before with the cubes. So, the team whose bridge spans the gap without any support and is able to hold the most cars will win. Good luck, everyone. See you next week.